Boy, Trinidad James, I'm with Digital Fashion, TV. You already know, man. Man, they can't tell me nothing, man. I'ma wear whatever the fuck I wanna wear, man. I don't give a fuck about what another nigga on, what other niggas wearing. That shit ain't got nothing to do with Trinidad, man. Real shit. You see this shit, man. Nigga know what time it is, bro. Nigga know what time it is. I don't even give a fuck, bro. I love listening to music. I don't care what a nigga look like. Real shit. Listen to my music, nigga. Real shit, man.
What's up? I'm Iggy Azalea, and you're kicking it with Digital Fashion TV. What inspires my fashion sense is just kind of like bright prints. I like young, youthful shit, and I like to mix like thrift store stuff or streetwear with high fashion tailored cuts, nice jacket, just something to make an affordable outfit look really chic. That's what I like.
Hey, y'all know who it is, man. I'm Cyhi Da Prynce with Digital Fashion TV. Well, I had this shirt for about 2 years. It's my first time wearing it. I think it's Billionaire Boys Club. Cost me a lot of money. I should have been wore. Polo t-shirt, polo drawers. Y'all know how that go. I like the fit on my Zara jeans. Zara got like the best jeans, I feel like, when it comes to skinnies. You know, I keep the J game. You know what I'm saying? I can't do nothing but J's. Or some, you know, Balenciagas or some Dior Homes or some shit like that. Or some nice, I do nice shit too. I do drawers though. I'm a drawer. And other than that, I got, you know, just done cap. And that's what, you know, makes me Cyhi Da Prynce. Hey!
Yeah. 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 Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Jane, gold all in my chain. Gold all in my ring.
With me, I come from an urban fashion background. Mecca, a lot of my inspirations actually came from the DC t-shirt culture, like Madness, DDP World.
It's like a gift and a curse. It's like you have this dope brand, and you know, now a lot of brands are aligning themselves up with certain celebrities, but sometimes that's bad because if the celebrity falls off, then your brand might fall off.
Thank you.